it's Macy. Today I'm going to show you how I PSC signed Cowboy Take Me Away by the Dixie Chicks. So it starts out with like the chorus, and it's, I think it's like, it's not quite the chorus, but close enough. It says, I said, so just tap your chin like you're like about to talk. I said, I want, so just scrunch your fingers and pull it towards you because you want it. I said, I wanna touch. This is just generic, like you're touching, yeah. Touch the earth. Thumb and middle finger go around the fist, the earth. I want to break it. Looks just like you're breaking something. Break it in my hands. Just shows your hands. So I want to grow, so it's like a flower blooming, goes up like that. Grow something, point your finger, go in a small circle. Something wild, so it's like a little C hand shape and around your ear, or you just do like crazy, that one that like almost everyone knows. Wild, and just grab like that, and unruly. For unruly, I couldn't really find a sign for that, so I just signed disruptive, or like, yeah, means disruptive or like disorganized, which is a synonym for unruly. I want to sleep, so this is like your eyelids just closing, you're falling asleep and have your head like go down with it. Sleep on the hard. Two crooked, two signs like that, and hit one against the other. Hard ground, just show a flat surface. Ground in, so just like tuck your finger behind one hand. In the comfort, I like this sign, I don't know why, but comfort, you just like move your fingers back and forth like that. Comfort of your arms, so we're saying yours. His arms, so that shows ownership, so it's a flat hand, your arms. In a pillow, so just scrunch a pillow by your head. Pillow of blue, it's a color, so shake the B hand shape, that's what the color blue is. Blue bonnets, instead of like signing like finger spelling blue bonnets, I just signed blue flower. And a blanket, so this is you like pulling up your blanket. Blanket. Made, twist your wrist together, made of stars, point to the stars. And then she says, sounds good to me, instead of like sounds, because I mean it's not really conceptually accurate, I just said seems, which is just like a cupped hand and flip it. Sounds good to me. And now it's the actual chorus, and it's cowboy. So cowboy, I signed it like this. I just thought it was a fun sign for it. It actually made me smile when I found it. Otherwise, you could just do cow, like that, cow and boy together, but I like this one. So cowboy, take, you're just grabbing it, take me away. It's kind of like and like that, but more up here. And then it's fly, so this is like an airplane. Fly this. This or now, like whatever we're talking about today, this girl, thumb rub against your chin, girl is high, H hand shape, go up, high as you can, fists and throw them down, into, in again, into the wild, crazy wild, same thing, whatever you want to do, wild blue. For set me free, I signed make me free. So again, just twist your wrist, make me free, set me free, F hand shapes, flip them out, free, O. So for O, I just signed like wow, like whatever, like cause she's doing like a big O. I'm not gonna sing it for you, but O, I pray, just hands together like you're praying. And then it's closer, so it just brings one hand closer to the other, closer to heaven. showing heaven, or I could just simply do it like that, but since she says heaven above, I signed it like heaven above and closer to you. And then it's the final verse. My goodness, I cannot talk today. Final verse, it says, I wanna walk. So these are just like two legs just walking, or you could do this, walk. I like this one. Walk, not your thumb, just pull from your chin, not run. Hook your two pointer to your thumb, move forward, run. I wanna skip, kind of sign jump, but it's like the same thing, kind of. Skip and not fall. So this is that person that was just skipping, falling. It's kind of sad, but he'll be okay. I wanna look, so this is just like your eyes looking. You could just do one hand, whatever you prefer. I want to look at the horizon, so just draw out the horizon there, horizon, and not see, it's like a peace sign coming out from your eye, see a building. I like this sign too, it's kind of like comfortable, but then you go up with just two fingers, building, standing tall. So I signed building, and then I showed the height of the building. I want to be the only, kind of like that something, but it's different, it's like a little bit closer. The only one, so I signed person, the only person for, tap your forehead, tap out, for miles and miles. So the sign for miles is an M hand shape, just like up, and then drag it up your arm and do it slowly, because she wants to be the only one for like lots of miles and miles, you know what I'm saying? Except, so I decided, but, except, the only exception is for maybe, so she's weighing her options, maybe, you, and your, it shows possession, so that flat hand again, your simple, two F hand shapes, and hit one to the other, simple smile. Just draw that smile on your face. Oh, it sounds, seems good. And that's it, because the rest just repeats itself. So, thanks for watching. Oh, I never know how to close these.